This is a 30 kVA bimetal blade butt welder. On this you can weld bimetal blades from 20 mm to 55 mm wide. The supply to be connected to the machine is single phase 400 volts plus minus 10%, 80 amperes, 50 Hz power supply. This over here is a current selector switch for selecting for different widths. This over here is a pressure adjustment cap for again setting the pressure for different widths. This over here, a gap adjusting lever that adjusts the gap between the two welding jaws for butt welding. These are the chromium copper welding jaws. These are the annealing jaws. These are the clamping levers. And this one over here is a upsetting gap adjustment and the welding lever. This over here is a push button for butt welding the blades. This is the abrasive cutter that cuts the blades exactly at right angles. Now we'll show you the working. This is a gap adjusting scale, and you can vary the gap for butt welding different widths of the blades. This blade should be cut exactly at right angles, like this. You can adjust the gap for butt welding 31 mm wide bimetal blades by keeping the lever at number 6, like this, and then adjusting the current at number 3. This is a pressure adjustment cap that you can adjust at number 8 over here. This is a scale for adjusting the pressure. Now you can clamp the blades in the welding jaws. touching the back stoppers like this, then clamping like this, and the other side also clamp like this. Tighten fully. See that the blade is held between the two welding jaws. Now you can depress the welding lever by taking out from this hole and putting on the welding switch. See that this is how the weld is completed. Now you can declamp the blade. Take this lever back to soldier position. Take out the blade. This is how it is welded from both the sides. Now you can put the blade in the annealing jaws or annealing the joint. In the center of the two annealing jaws. Take this welding current to number 1. Press the same push button and see that annealing is taking place over here. Till the reddish tinge appears, keep pressing the button 3-4 times. This is how it's annealed. Now you can take out the blade and you have to do the burr grinding on the vertical grinder. That will show you. I will show you the removal of the burr by this vertical grinder. First we have to clamp the blade in the center of the clamping arrangement. Like this. Start a grinder. Bring it down. Now we have to do the other side. Again clamp the blade. Thank you. you can dig under blade. Then put it back in the annealing jaws for post grinding annealing. Depress this button and just see the annealing taking place. That's all. Now this blade is welded and annealed. You can use the blade. Thank you.